If you like options, you're in luck because there are three methods of voting for you to choose from for the November election in Pennsylvania. You can request a mail-in ballot, an absentee ballot, or you can vote in person. If you're requesting a mail-in ballot, these are the things you need to know. You have to make that request by October 27th, but the sooner you can request one, the better, just so you make sure that you have time to process that vote. Any registered voter in Pennsylvania can request a mail-in ballot. You don't need a reason to do so. This is the first general election in the state where this option is available to you. How about an absentee ballot? This has been the traditional way of voting by mail in Pennsylvania for decades. If you're not home on election day or an illness or disability prevents you from getting to the polls, this has been the way that you've been able to vote ahead of time. You do need a reason to vote by absentee ballot, and you'll have that on your application. The deadline to apply for one is October 27th as well. And again, make sure you get that application in sooner than later. The last way to vote is to do it in person. You go to your polling place, you cast your ballot, and that's that. One word of note here, you want to go to votespa.com and check where your polling place is, because many polling places have changed since the last general election, and some have even changed since the June primary. So you want to make sure that you go to the correct polling place. The election this time is November 3rd, and polls open at 7 in the morning until 8 at night. And as long as you're in line, by the time the polls close at 8, you will be able to vote.